Sometimes we're asked a question, are there hail-caused dents in roofing insulation, and have those dents affected the R value of the insulation? Haag Research and Testing has a heat flow meter that we can use to answer that particular question. Using software, we can input parameters into the computer to run the test to determine the R value of the insulation.